now we want to demonstrate the how to using the Amazon Alexa to control the Logitech Harmony Hub and our WSI repeater to trigger the Sony CD player on and off. Okay, let me do the demo for you. Okay, let's see here. Alexa, turn on CD player.
Okay.
Okay, you see? Is it turned on already? Okay. Let's do the reverse way. Alexa, turn off the CD player.
Okay.
That's it. One more time. Alexa, turn on CD player.
I don't know that one.
Alexa, turn on CD player.
Okay.
Okay, so that's it. Thank you. Bye.